My first audition, yeah, I kind of can remember it. It was for a TV show, and it wasn't a TV show, it was a bike commercial, you know, like, don't get your bike stolen. It was an infomercial. And I basically had to walk into a room and I had to run to my mark and go, where's my bike? But with no words. So it's, and that was my audition. Got the job though, you know what I'm saying?